Explain what Stef Lova is?
Yeah.
Well, first of all, Stef Lova is, there's only one, me. Stef Lova, like no other. No, basically it's actually a name that a couple of my friends gave me when I was like 17 or 18. We were partying and drinking, and I started having a drinking contest with this guy, and we were just taking shot after shot, and he fell on the ground before I did. So everyone's just started, I don't know why, started calling me Stef Lova like no other, take a shot like a mother that. So it just stuck with me. All my friends started calling me that, and it just, but it fits me because I love very hard, and anything that I have passion for, I go 110%. So that's me, Stef Lova.
Name a ratchet makeup no-no.
Ratchet makeup no-no. Oh my God. How much time do you have?
Just one.
Okay. Ratchet makeup no-no. Eyebrows. Don't make your eyebrows darker than your hair color so it looks like you put them on with a marker. It's not good. It's not a good look. Eyebrows pretty much make or break your face. So a lot more natural right now. We got the heavier, thicker eyebrows in right now. And, you know, match your eyebrows with your hair. Lighter, preferably, looks better. So
Wow. That's
it. And I'm just kidding.
If a client had a booger hanging from her nose while you were applying makeup, would you A, flick it away for B, apply blush to conceal it, C, tell her, hey, your ass got a big ass booger, or D, walk away and go to Starbucks?
That's so weird because it's actually happened before. And I just couldn't tell her. I just kept doing it. And then I, you know, in the hopes that I couldn't bring myself to tell someone that. I would just maybe hold up the mirror, like, with that look right there, you know?
Okay. So yeah. See, tell her your ass got a big ass booger.
Yeah, see. See, she got a big old booger.
What's your most favorite tattoo?
On myself? On myself?
Yeah,
My most favorite tattoo would have to be, it's actually a tie between my mom's portrait and my dog's portrait. Okay. So.
Dope.
Yeah.
What's the best perk about modeling?
The best perk about modeling is that you get to be someone, you know, different for a day sometimes, depending on what the job is, but you kind of just get taken out of your element, and most of the time I get to feel sexier depending on what type of shoot it is, but it's just fun, and it's cool because I'm not gonna look this way forever, and it's nice to have all these pictures to go back on and show like my grandbabies and everybody, and that's what I looked like when I was younger, and it's capturing just a time in my life. So, those are the perks. Hey, Stef Lova on Confessions, and I'm out. Peace. Love each other.
Just another day, living in the hood. Just another day around the way. Feeling good today. I hear the word I'm here to stay. Cause it's just another day in the neighborhood. Just another day. It's gonna be okay.